What's going on, guys? I've been getting a lot of people asking me in comments of various videos wanting to see my lineup. Now, I haven't showed you that this year, and I felt like I really needed to. You know, a lot of people have been asking for it, so here it is. I hope you enjoy. I'm not really gonna talk hardly at all about my lineup while I'm showing you the cards because, I mean, you guys can see it yourself, so it pretty much explains itself. I just wanted to go ahead and make this video to kind of talk a little bit about next-gen consoles. But I'm just going to go ahead and talk about a couple of things about my team real fast before I get into showing you my actual lineup. Now, the first thing you're going to see is that my team is not the best. I'm only 89 overall, and I do not care about chemistry whatsoever. So you can throw that out the window when you're looking at my team. Of course, my team is going to be outdated, and I realize this. It really does not bother me at all that I don't have all these awesome road to playoff elites. I don't have all these captain cards, all these epic, you know, stars of the week reward cards and all that, because in order to have a high powered team in Ultimate Team, you have to pull good content, you have to make a ton of coins, and right now that's something that I'm just not doing. So, I don't know, maybe one day you will see my team at 95 overall or possibly 99. But for now, I'm just going to go through and show you my cards and talk about some next-gen stuff. So I hope you guys enjoy, and here it is. Alright guys, so as you can tell by the title of the video, I am getting a PlayStation 4, and I'm getting it tonight. I'm going to the midnight launch event at a local GameStop of mine. I've actually had it pre-ordered since June, the day after the big PlayStation E3 announcement that we all seen on livestream. And yeah, pretty much I've had it pre-ordered since then. I'm guaranteed to be leaving with one tonight at midnight, so I'm excited about that. I've already called up there. They said a lot of people are already in line and have been since GameStop opened this morning. And they said generally these are people that do not have a system pre-ordered, and they're just hoping to get one of the ones that are left over once everybody who pre-ordered a system gets theirs. So what I wanted to talk about in general was these next-gen consoles. You know, I have a bunch of followers from both PlayStation and Xbox. You know, I love every single one of you that subscribe and watch all of my videos. And I just wanted to make this video to get your guys' honest 100% opinion on the next-gen consoles. And which one are you going to be getting? Do you have one pre-ordered? Are you getting one right off the bat? Or are you just going to wait a little while? You know, the Xbox One is dropping a week from tomorrow, which is going to be Friday, November 22nd. We have the PS4 coming out tonight at midnight. And I just wanted to go over a few titles real quick. You have Assassin's Creed Black Flag, which is going to be on both consoles, Battlefield 4, Call of Duty Ghost, FIFA 14, Madden 25, NBA 2K14, NBA Live 14, as well as Need for Speed Rivals. Every single title I have just said is going to be launching for both PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. So you guys could let me know in the comments below which one of those games you might possibly be picking up with your next-gen console, or perhaps you may already have it picked up. I know some of these games have already been on sale for quite a while now, and they've been available to a lot of people. Now, I'm not one of those PlayStation fanboys that just blows smoke at everybody and just a big Xbox hater. I don't hate Xbox. You know, I just grew up playing PlayStation, so that's my preference. Everybody has their own opinion, and that's mine. Although, I will say that Dead Rising 3 looks to be an amazing exclusive for the Xbox One, so you guys could let me know if you're going to pick that up as well. One thing that I was really excited for the PS4 was Killzone Shadowfall. You know, that game looked really, really cool, but I've never played a Killzone game, so I don't know if I should just jump in and maybe pick that game up just to play it, or if maybe I should, you know, play the other ones first and just see if I like the game overall. As of right now, I do not have a game for my PlayStation 4, and I'm gonna tell you exactly why. Alright, so I've already told you guys that Call of Duty Ghosts, NBA 2K14, and Madden 25 are launching with the PlayStation 4. But I already have all three of those titles downloaded on my PlayStation 3. Now, we know there are restrictions when upgrading Madden 25 to next gen, so I want to avoid that completely. And I'm just trying to make up my mind on what games to get. You know, I'm not sure at the moment, and I may not even be picking up a game tonight. But I'm gonna get one very soon, and before long, you guys will see some sort of PlayStation 4 footage on my channel. Now, you may be wondering, why am I getting a PlayStation 4 if I don't have a game right now? Well, I live in a small area, and I want to be sure that I have a console. That way, when an awesome game drops, I can go ahead and grab it, take it home, and play it right away. Also, I'm definitely going to be looking out for those Black Friday ads. Hopefully, someplace will have some awesome PS4 deals. So, if you find out about those, let me know. I may go grab a couple games. Now, of course, two games that I was actually looking forward to playing have been delayed with Watch Dogs and Drive Club. That was a little bit of a bummer. But, I'm gonna deal with it and I'll probably pick those games up when they release. There's also a PS4 exclusive called Knack, and after watching the gameplay, it kinda looks like God of War mixed in with Ratchet and Clank, and it's not really been getting the best of reviews, so I don't know if I should pick that game up or not right off the bat. But anyways, that's been my lineup video as well as next gen opinions, so let me know in the comments below which systems you're gonna be getting. Make sure to shatter the like button, and until next time, guys. Roll Tide. So maybe it's gonna pay off, maybe it won't. Let's just go ahead and open it and see what's in here.